A reading from the book of Psalms 41 verses 1 to 13. Happy are those who consider the poor. The Lord delivers them in the day of trouble. The Lord protects them and keeps them alive. They are called happy in the land. You do not give them up to the will of their enemies. The Lord sustains them on their sickbed. In their illness, you heal all their infirmities. As for me, I said, O Lord, be gracious to me. Heal me, for I have sinned against you. My enemies wonder in malaise when I will die and my name perish. And when they come to see me, they utter empty words. While their hearts gather mischief, when they go out, they tell it abroad. All who hate me whisper together about me. They imagine the worst for me. They think that a deadly thing has fastened on me, that I will not rise again from where I lie. Even my bosom friend in whom I trusted, who ate off my bread, has lifted the heel against me. But you, O Lord, be gracious to me, and raise me up that I may repay them. By this I know that you are pleased with me, because my enemy has not triumphed over me. But you have upheld me because of my integrity, and set me in your presence forever. Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel, from everlasting to everlasting. Amen and amen. പോയിടാം നാം ലോകം മുഴുവനും പോയിടാം സുവിശേഷവുമായി പോയിടാം നാം യേശുവിനായി സാക്ഷികളായി.